Hey everybody, DanStreet17 here, and welcome to another Minecraft video. And this is episode 11 of a Minecraft No Sword Challenge. I think it's episode 11. It is episode 11, right. And my boots are broken, I've just noticed. But, anyway, what we're going to do in this episode is, we're going to go cave exploring again, because I could hear the lava down by the skelly trap. So I decided to go and investigate, so I started digging around down there, and I found what looks like a huge cave that's down there, a huge lava pool and all that stuff, so we were much nearer lava level than we originally thought. Well, than I originally thought, anyway. And I've got to repair this iron axe, because it doesn't have much stuff left. Grab our iron. See how much? 6! It costs 6 levels. Nah, I'm not going to bother then. I know I've got a lot of levels, but I want to save up just for other stuff. Oh yeah, and I've decided what I'm going to do with these diamonds. I'm going to make a diamond pickaxe and an axe, because hopefully, now I've found that big cave, hopefully we'll find more diamonds down there. And also, if I really need to, I could just go strip mining for diamonds down there, which I haven't actually started yet, but... yeah, so, let's make some sticks. Put a bunch of stuff away we don't need. I also made a few improvements to my skelly dungeon. Drowning trap, because it wasn't actually that reliable. Like, all the droppings were actually just staying inside rather than actually coming out. So let's make us a diamond pickaxe. And we need to do more damage, so I'm going to make a diamond axe as well. There we are. And that sounded so weird. Anyhow, okay, so I'm going to keep a spare iron pickaxe on me as well, just in case these somehow break, but I think we'll be okay. And, right, this iron axe can go away. In here. Oh yeah, and I grabbed a chain helmet when I was modifying the skelly dungeon. So it's a good way of getting some rare drops as well. Well, I was going to make some more iron boots, that was it. And yes, if you've got some gold and you've got apples before you have potions, it's a good idea to bring golden apples with you, because it's a means of relatively quick health regeneration. And where am I even going? I should be going this way. Yes. I'm actually glad I made a diamond axe now, because this is the equivalent of an iron sword, but with much more durability. So yeah, as you see, I put a window in, and like, there's still skellies down here. Some of the stuff, as you see, stays in there. It wasn't all coming out here, so I hope this area around here, so it can come out two sides, but I can also just walk into there and like, get all the stuff. So that's an improvement with that. But we aren't going to be going there, we're going to come in here. And yes, there is obsidian down here, because when I was modifying the, sounds a bit loud as well, let's turn them down a bit. Because when I was modifying this, a bunch of water spilled out, and it came down here and solidified that lava there. Strange how lava instantly solidifies on this, but... yeah, I've no idea what's down here, apart from, like, just looking from here, so, let's see if our diamond's just around here. No, they're not. And there's a cave just up there. Cool. Anyway, this looks like a pretty interesting cave. I'm not really sure how big it is, but it looks huge, that's for sure. Ha! This place is flooded with mobs. Well, why are they bouncing off him? And I got plenty of arrows, so I don't need to worry.
Hello!
Slime balls. So useless. But, anyway. Oh, creeper, let's eat a bit of food. Use a diamond axe on you. Oh, you blow up anyway. What an idiot. Creepers are stupid, they really are. Ooh, and I forgot to make more torches, so, yeah, well, I've got like tons of coal, and I've got tons of wood actually, so am I secure here? I don't see any mobs right now, so let's just quickly do this. Make a bunch of torches, boom, done. Right, cool. Now we are set. With full iron armor and a diamond axe, which is the equivalent of an iron sword. Whoa, bit too close. There we are. But if you use critical hits on a creeper with something like an iron, which this is the equivalent of an iron sword, it will actually kill them in just 3 hits, if you, like, use critical hits on them. But otherwise, it will be 4 hits. Some more gold. Start using a diamond pickaxe. By the way, if you use diamond pickaxes all the time, they will actually break pretty quickly, but if you don't use them very often, they will last a bit. Oh, hello. That took just 2 hits. Something with an iron sword, if you use critical hits on a spider, it will kill them in sometimes two. Sometimes, oh, there's a lot of gold here. Well, look like only one. Okay, so, yeah, this is a pretty epic cave system. That was like right, it was like right there. And I didn't even know about it. Right, I saw there's this lava lake down here, so let's see. That is a big lava flow. And I see more obsidian over there. No, no, no lava, no lava, no lava. Seriously. Right, can't flow over? No, I can't, I don't think so. What's over here? Anything? A big hole that goes straight up, but yeah. There's a lot of gold in this cave, wow. I've got 11 already. It's not bad. So, yeah, there's a lot of gold here. I'm going to be trying to save up gold for a golden apple. But I mean, like, not a crap golden apple like this, but like a proper golden apple. The enchanted golden apple. Which costs about 8 gold blocks, which if you're mining all the time, it won't take long to find lots of gold. Right, so I missed on because it's tearing through the stone. So a gold pick is faster, but still. There's so many lava flows here. Oh, seriously. I've got 2 buckets of water on me as well. Solidify. Good. I'll see if I'm going into it or something. I can't quite remember, but like, I found my dungeon once, which was like, right at lava level. Oh, it's lapis too. Let's grab some of this. If my scrolling will work, there we are. Anything in there? Let's see. No, that's nothing. I should grab a redstone, actually. I don't know why I'm not. Some of you are probably yelling at me, get the redstone! But yeah, I'm not paying attention, sorry. I should be getting the iron as well, actually, because you can never have too much of anything, really. I'm just really on the search for diamonds at the moment. And I've got tons of coal, so I don't really need any more. We're lagging a bit, but I'm recording, so I can really expect that. I was worried I'd lagged out there for a moment, but I don't think I have. Where is that? That's not going to solidify, let's just place a block there. There we are. Had a man-made solidify. This is going to suddenly turn dark, isn't it? But, up a hill. Okay, now it's dark. Let's keep that there for a bit of light.
Hello.
Oh, where is the dungeon? It's a spider one though. I'd love it if we had could find a double dungeon. That'd be awesome. Can they get out? No, they cannot get out. Cool. Hopefully we'll find more enchantment books. You don't skip all this. Oh, that does open up. Wow. I've got iron armor on though. I'm not worried about spiders. They do very little damage. Right, if they did more damage, I'd probably be more scared of them. Right, let's light. Oh, remember, torch. This diamond axe kills them quickly. Wow. Looting! Cool. That'll be useful. In some ways, it will be. If I want to be finding rare drops, that'll be useful. So let's grab everything else. Oh, that's the only one. Okay. Anything down here? Not much down here. No, that's nothing. Come on, diamonds. Show your face. And yes, diamonds don't have faces, but still. There are some pretty interesting caves, but I felt like, the beta 1.7 caves are really, like, you get really epic caves back in beta 1.7, they could just, like, get epically huge, just, like, I mean, keep on going forever, it was like, but they don't seem to be quite as epic in this version. I mean, you can still get pretty epic caves, but they're never as epic as in beta 1.7, where they were just, like, crazily epic. Comment if you guys agree with that you prefer caves from, like, old beta 1.7, if you played Minecraft back then, which I did, and, I was around then was when I started, but I still play a bit to 1.7 sometimes, as you saw in my Minecraft Old Days Let's Play, which I've only done episode 1 so far, because I wasn't having much luck. I, like, attempted recording episode 2 lots of times, but, like, I wasn't having any luck. It just kept on lagging out on me very quickly. Alright, let's eat. I don't want to eat a diamond pickaxe. No, that would taste awful. Yeah, but if I could eat a diamond pickaxe, that would just be so hilarious. Okay, so that's a dead end. 26 iron. Do we need to, what was this? Was this a... Oh, yeah. Probably a little iron vein there or something. And we came from down here, didn't we? Oh, it's flint, but we have a full inventory. What do we... We don't need bone flesh. There we are. I don't think spiders actually have any rare drops, so there might not be any point in actually keeping that thing. Let's get a bit of XP from this stuff. Alright. We still got plenty of torches, I think, so... Don't need to worry about that yet. And have we, like... Hello! You were quite a skeleton. And I killed you in 3 hits. Awesome. Right, let's block that off. And there's already a torch here. Did I just come from up here? Yes, I think I did. Matt, you're taking 4 hits to kill. You have an enchanted bow. No wonder you're doing so much damage. Are you going to drop it? No, you're not. Idiot skeleton. My inventory is, like, really full. I just noticed we had a music disc in there, which is, like, yeah, I'm not quite sure. Right, well, I'm getting a bit lost now. I'm just, like, wondering about, ooh, darkness. And there's more gold here. A lot of gold. Actually, there's only 5 pieces, but still. Ooh, this episode's a completely new cave. Alright, let's grab more torches. Anything on there? More gold. All the gold is in the ceiling. This is the cave of ceiling gold. Yeah, I might name this cave that. The cave of ceiling gold. That sounds wrong though, but... Yeah. That opens up a bit. Let's just take a look down here quickly. And I placed 2 torches apparently. No, yeah, I knew this just ended off. Yeah. Right, so I'm not sure how long I've been recording for, but I've probably been recording for a while. I'll probably have to, like, split this episode up again. There's another dungeon! What the hell? There's a creeper as well. No, I'm gonna deal with the bow. You're supposed to die, you're not to miss it. You just get out of my world, zombie! Get out of my world! Yeah, that's what I thought. I'm beginning to lag. I wonder if I think that's because of water, or it might just be lag. I want to check out this dungeon again. But going to check out, before I check out over there, I just want to take a look at this dungeon. Nothing over there much. This is... Oh, it's another spider one! Hope there's a sharpness thing in it. Oh, I'm lagging a bit now. Oh, God, it's creeper. Hey, dude! I needed very little damage to me. Surprising. We're lagging a bit. That's actually getting quite annoying. Stop. There's a bunch of torches in there. There aren't many guys in there at the moment, so I'm going to destroy this one, because I really don't need these guys. Before any more spawn. No, not water. But light it up. Die. Good. See what's in there. Man, when will end off this episode? Because I think I've been recording for a while. Not much. Punch one. Don't need gravel. Grab a stone. Just grab a gunpowder. Can't grab a gunpowder. Let's do that. And the wheat. Redstone, and we don't really need another bucket, I don't think. But let's grab it anyway. What do we not need? I don't need chests. Put them in there. Oh, hello. Oh, this is, looks like a pretty interesting cave. So, we've just conquered 2 dungeons, which I really didn't expect. And yeah, this feels like it's been a pretty long episode already, so yeah, I'm gonna end up this episode here. Hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you guys next time. Goodbye.